I only had 5 attempts. Line. I'm not that worried about it. It only affects my chat. I mean, it just makes me laggy. I mean, in game, I'm still like 30, 40 MS. Which is functional. There's like some recording you can do to speed it up. The thing, or can't you do like port forwarding or something like that to speed it up? Can't like open up certain ports.
Para, can you turn it on the friendly? Club friendly? They're sending. Nope. Camping. Yep. I don't know. Where is that? Nah, we got, War and 7-Up, and neither one of them can play. And Alex, I don't know where he's at. I hollered at Dub too, but he didn't answer either. Hey, Para, are you there?
Yeah.
Turn it on settings club friendly. They're gonna send to us. All I gotta do is accept it.
Okay, I did.
Alright. He said they need. Bro, 10:05, let's go. Yeah, Y'all hold it down in the back.
Best you can.
The beast. Alright, Para, he's getting ready to send.
Okay. There we go.
Blue and black.
Yeah, I think this is good. Blue and black, and you know, that's good.
This is fun.
Well, hello, wherever you happen to be around the world. The venue for this match is BC Place in Vancouver.
Let's go, boys.
I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Schillaci. No nonsense clearance.
And so.